everyone. This is Dr. Mamta Sharma, Organizing Secretary for the International Conference on Multidisciplinary Aspects of Environment and Sustainable Development after COVID-19 Pandemic, ICMESD, scheduled to be held on 15, 16, 17 and 18th of December 2021, signing in from the campus of Raj Rishi Government Autonomous College, Alwar, which is popularly known as RRC. We have extended the conference for 2 more days because of the overwhelming response we have received from all over the world. We have nearly 1500 registration, imagine, and nearly 300 abstracts to be present. We have 6 keynote speakers and 10 chairpersons who are representing the whole globe. Let me tell you about our institution. Raj Rishi College, Alwar is one of the premier colleges of the state of Rajasthan. It is a co-educational, postgraduate and research institution and only autonomous college in the government sector of Rajasthan. It was established in 1930 by His Highness of Alwar, Raj Rishi Maharaja Jai Singh Ji, an educationalist entrepreneur who had a vision to empower the people of his native town through education. Now, what made me design this conference? The concept of sustainable development was emphasized by the United Nations Conference on Environment and Development, UNCED, which defined it as development that meets the need of the present generation without compromising the ability of the future generation to meet their own needs. The goal of environmental sustainability is to conserve natural resources and to develop alternate sources of power while reducing the pollution and harm to the environment. That means we have borrowed this environment from our grand ancestors and we have to pass it on in good shape as we have received back to our future generations. Being the toxicologist by profession, this thought killed me a lot and I'll end up here in front of you. A very, very warm welcome to all of you here with us who are a part of this conference in one way or the other. Now, I have a conference coordinator with me. Please go ahead.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Hello, everyone. Raj Rishi College and the Department of Zoology extends a hearty welcome to all our delegates and our distinguished guests. I'm Muskan Datta, the conference coordinator of ICMESD. Before we move further, we would like to discuss with you the aim of our upcoming conference and what we wish to accomplish with it. The goal of the conference is to provide an academic platform for academicians, scientists, engineers, researchers, professionals, practitioners, and consultants to present and discuss their latest findings about sustainable development and environment change. Relevance of the proposed conference will be highlighted through a series of lectures delivered by prominent industry and academic experts. This conference is a way to provide each and every delegate an equal opportunity to present their views and opinions on the dire situation of our world and the advancement we have accomplished in it. We would like to remind everyone that a special award for best paper and presentation will be presented in the conference to motivate our speakers. I would now like our organizing secretary to take over.
Thank you, conference coordinator. Now we have a message from our patron, our head of the institution, Dr. Hukam Singh Ji, principal, RRC Alwar, who has been the guiding force behind this conference.
Raj Rishi Mahavidyalaya, राजस्थान के सिंहद्वार अलवर जिले में अवस्थित है। यह महाविद्यालय 1930 से संचालित है और बड़ी खुशी की बात है कि इस वर्ष कल हम इसका 91वां स्थापना दिवस मना रहे हैं। इस महाविद्यालय की स्वस्थ और गौरवमयी परंपराएं रही हैं, विशेष रूप से शोध के क्षेत्र में। महाविद्यालय के जूलॉजी विभाग की प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर ममता शर्मा के निर्देशन में, उनके संयोजन में कोविड-19 महामारी के बाद पर्यावरण और सतत विकास के बहुविषयक पहलुओं पर एक अंतर्राष्ट्रीय सेमिनार दिनांक 15-16 दिसंबर 2021 को आयोजित किया जा रहा है। इस विषय पर कोविड-19 महामारी पूरे संसार को त्रस्त किए हुए है और विज्ञान, चूंकि यह विज्ञान महाविद्यालय है तो इसका दायित्व भी है इस महामारी के बाद क्या क्या जगत में, संसार में त्रासदी मची और इससे कैसे उभरा जाए, इस पर शोध होना, विद्वानों के, वैज्ञानिकों के मंतव्य जगत के सामने आना बहुत जरूरी है। इसलिए मैं रेखांकित करता हूं कि निश्चित रूप से यह सेमिनार महत्वपूर्ण है। जगत जिस दौर से गुजर रहा है उन परिस्थितियों को मद्देनजर रखते हुए ये और भी उपयोगी हो जाती है। इस सेमिनार में लगभग 23 देशों के प्रतिभागी भाग ले रहे हैं। मैं कह सकता हूं कि ये वस्तुतः एक अंतर्राष्ट्रीय सेमिनार है और अब तक 1300 रजिस्ट्रेशन हो चुके हैं, लेकिन मुझे उम्मीद है कि हम 1500 रजिस्ट्रेशन पूरे करेंगे। कीनोट स्पीकर्स की हम बात करें तो उसमें भी अंतर्राष्ट्रीयता को रेखांकित हमने किया है। कनाडा, इजिप्ट, DRDO इंडिया, कश्मीर, JNU इंडिया इत्यादि देशों की कीनोट स्पीकर्स अपने मुखारविंद से सेमिनार को संबोधित करेंगे। मैं समझता हूं सभी प्रतिभागी पार्टिसिपेंट्स जो भी इससे जुड़ेंगे, इसको सुनेंगे, देखेंगे, लाभान्वित होंगे। मैं इस अवसर पर इस अंतर्राष्ट्रीय सेमिनार की सफलता की कामना करता हूं और जो पार्टिसिपेंट्स रजिस्टर्ड हो चुके हैं उन सब के प्रति अपनी मंगल कामनाएं और आभार भी अभिव्यक्त करता हूं संस्था का मुखिया होने के नाते। मैं निश्चित तौर से 15 और 16 को आप सबसे रूबरू होऊंगा तो मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगेगा पुनः इस अंतर्राष्ट्रीय सम्मेलन सफलतापूर्वक हो, इसी कामनाओं के साथ। जय हिंद, जय भारत, धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर योर काइंड वर्ड्स। वी वैल्यू द इनसाइट्स एंड द गाइडेंस यू प्रोवाइड टू ऑल ऑफ अस एंड योर वर्ड्स ऑफ एनकरेजमेंट कीप्स अस मोटिवेटेड थ्रू आउट। Now we have someone who has been holding our hands in all thick and thins, co-patron of the conference and head of the department zoology at RRC, Dr. Kalpana Sunam.
It gives me great pleasure to know that Rajarshi Government Autonomous College, Alwar is organizing a two-day international conference on multidisciplinary aspects of environment and sustainable development after COVID-19 pandemic on 15th and 16th December 21. I am honored and delighted to welcome you all to the conference. This conference is particularly timely in view of the tremendous importance of science and technology in achieving the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs. The SDGs, which replaced the Millennium Development Goals, MDG, few years back, will help guide sustainable development efforts during the next 15 years. Improvement in the food and agricultural sectors are essential to achieve these goals and thus improve human and environmental health. This conference will facilitate networking, information exchange, and collaboration within and among the private sector, the public sector, and civil society, something of great importance to achieve sustainable development goals in a globalized world. I sincerely hope that this conference will deliberate on various issues related to sustainable development and environment and efforts a unique forum for all stakeholders to learn from each other's practice, knowledge sharing, exchange experience, and establish personal contacts. I am sure that the discussion on multidisciplinary components of core and applied science by eminent scientists would strengthen the interaction. Once again, I am delighted to invite you all to take part in this conference and also to make the conference a grand success.
Thank you, ma'am, for your kind words. Your words are very timely and encouraging, and your presence is very important for us. Now, the conference coordinator, please go ahead.
Thank you, ma'am. We would now like to accustom you all with the minute-to-minute schedule of our conference. The four-day conference will commence at 11 a.m. on 15th December 2021. Our patron and principal, Dr. Hukam Singh Ji, who is hosting the conference and has been our biggest driving force behind it, will inaugurate and unveil the much-awaited e-proceedings of the conference. This will then be followed by the address of our first keynote speaker, Dr. C. Upendra Rao, who is a professor of Sanskrit in the School of Sanskrit and Indic Studies of Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi. The session will be chaired by Professor Dr. Hukam Singh, who will enlighten us with his presence. It will be followed by the address of our second keynote speaker, Dr. S.J.S. Flora, who is the Executive Director of National Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research, Raebareli, Lucknow Campus, India. The session will be chaired by Dr. Pragnesh Parmar, who is an additional professor and doctor at AIIMS BB Nagar, Hyderabad. We would then move along to our third keynote speaker of the day, Dr. Mona Taman. She is working as Vice Chairman of Future Leaders International Group in Egypt and Kuwait, and is a member and lecturer of the Arab Society of Material Sciences of the Institute of Higher Studies and Research in Egypt. The session will be chaired by Dr. Rashmi Tyagi, who is a science communicator and a highly qualified and experienced educator. It will then be followed by our first technical session of the conference, which will involve the presentation of our distinguished delegates joining us from all over the globe. The session will be chaired by Dr. Rajiv Ranjan, who is an assistant professor of chemistry at Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee University in Ranchi. We will then move along to the free forum and feedback conducted by our organizing secretary, Dr. Mamta Sharma, who is an associate professor of zoology at RRC Alwar and a big reason of the conference being a success. This will mark the end of the first day of the conference. I would now pass the baton to our organizing secretary to share the itinerary of the second day of the conference with you.
Thank you, Muskan, and thanks for the beautiful word you spoke for me. Definitely, this conference is very dear to both of us, no wonder. So let's move to the day second, which is 16 December 21. First, we'll have the recap of the first day, what we have done in the first day and what we have gained as a knowledge in the first day will be discussed in the recap. Then we have keynote address 4, which will be delivered by our speaker, Dr. Rajna Naware. He is working as assistant professor in the Department of Human Health and Science, Faculty of Nursing at McEwan University, Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. The session will be chaired by Dr. Himanshu Rastogi, who is working as associate professor in Amity Business School, Amity University, Uttar Pradesh in Lucknow campus. After that, we move to our keynote address 5. The speaker for the keynote address 5 is Dr. Ajay Prakash Gupta, who is an associate professor in CSIR, Indian Institute of Integrative Medicine, Canal Road, Jammu, in Drug Testing Laboratory, QMI. The session will be chaired by Dr. Mamta Sharma, definitely me. Then we have a keynote address 6. The speaker for the conference is Dr. Yaya Bakhtiar, who is presently working as assistant professor in the University of Kashmir, Srinagar. The session will be chaired by Dr. Ruchi Sharma, who is a professor and director in Jagran Lake City University, Bhopal. Then we move on to technical session 2, where we will hear our delegates presenting their research work and making a grey matter grilled. The session would be chaired by Dr. Jaswinder S. Sandhu. He is a man to be talked about. He has worked on the conservation of white tiger, and white tiger is still alive in zoo because of him and his colleagues who carried out this work. A true environmentalist presently working in Brampton, Canada. After that, we will have free forum and the feedback. And now I would request conference coordinator to tell you about the third day of the conference. Please go ahead.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Day 3 will begin with our third technical session of the conference, which will be chaired by Dr. Kalpana Soni, the co-patron and head of Department of Zoology, RRC, Alwar. She is a gold medalist in MSc with many national and international publications at her credit. This will then be followed by our fourth technical session of the day, which will be chaired by Dr. Rani Jha, who is the Dean of Faculty of Science and Technology, Arunachal University of Studies in Arunachal Pradesh, India. By profession, a synthetic organic chemist, she has done PhD from CSIR National Chemical Laboratory, Pune. The free forum and feedback will be conducted by our organizing secretary, who will mark the end of the third day of the conference. It will then bring us to the last day of our conference, which will be explained to you by Dr. Mamta Sharma, our organizing secretary.
Now we come to day 4, which is 18 December 21. So we have a technical session 5 to start with, and it will be chaired by Dr. Satendra Nath, who is Assistant Professor in Department of Environmental Science and NRM, College of Forestry, SHUATS, Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. After that, we have Technical Session 6. It will be chaired by Dr. Shashi Verma, who is Associate Professor of Political Science at Government MS College for Women, Bikaner, Rajasthan. After that, we will have a valedictory function where we will be announcing the best paper presentation, and that will mark the end of our conference as well. Now a little more about the conference that we wish you to know. The conference will go live on YouTube and all the participants are requested to join there, and questions will be taken from the chat of the YouTube. Feedback link will also be shared there. Only the presenters will be shared a link of Google Meet to join in our scheduled time. Now, I would request Muskan to further update you.
There will be a WhatsApp group for each technical session, and the link of the presentation will be shared in that group. The list of the participants for each session will also be shared in the group. The enlisted participants are requested to join the Google Meet link 5 minutes before the start of their technical session. Rest of the conference can be watched live on the YouTube platform. Link of the YouTube channel will also be shared on the prevailing WhatsApp and Telegram groups. We hope that all the information shared has reached to our distinguished delegates and participants. We need the support of each and every person connected to us to make the conference a success.
With this, we come to an end of our curtain raiser, and we will now see you live from the campus of RRC Alwar on 15 December 21 at 11 a.m. with 23 countries from all over the world participating in ICMESD. We will request all the international delegates to keep in tune with our Indian Standard Time as we are hosting this conference from India. So, now your host for today, Dr. Mamta Sharma
and Skandata, are signing off
from the campus of RRC Alwar. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.